Hello my enemies and friends, and welcome to another video. Recently I have been asking myself questions about the secrets of Inazuma that hasn't been revealed to us in 2.0 stream. And I can't sleep because of this, so I decided to talk about it. The first question that I keep asking myself is, what's up with the puppet strings that are controlling Mago Kenki? I have been wondering what's going on with this for a long time. The only answer that I ever found is that there is a Fatui Harbinger known as the Puppet or the Puppeteer, and his symbol is clearly Puppet on the strings. Is Mago Kenki Puppet controlled by the Puppeteer? And if so, what the hell is the Puppeteer doing in Inazuma? Is he from Inazuma, just like Scaramouche? What exactly are Puppeteer's powers? Can he control or possess people? Is the entire plot of Inazuma just a big, giant puppet show created by a puppeteer? This seriously brings so many questions. Seriously. Another question that I keep asking myself is, where Ayato? What the hell is happening with Ayaka's brother Ayato? We know from 2.0 stream that he exists, because he was mentioned there. But why is there only one mention of him? Why? Is he not important to story at all? And will he be just a side character like Yula or Hutao? Or is he so important that Miho is purposely hiding information about him? And what about Tohma? Is he from different nation? Is he a spy or agent? Is he a Fatui? There are so many secrets right now, and I do believe that all of them will be explained later on. We probably just have to wait. So, that's the only thing we can do right now. So I guess that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.